and naive when I first met Vincent Rendle.
She was not yet 20, salved to fame's afterglow. She was quick and alive when she first sought to woo me. She was quick and alive, that was 20 years ago. Yet neither her youth nor her wit ever truly moved me. Other loves inspired what to her dear name accrued.
I had birth, I had dreams when I first met Vincent Rendle. When I first met Vincent Rendle, no dream was too high.
Was I mad? Was I wrong just being Vincent Rendle? That was 20 years ago. A blink of an eye.
And for 15 years I shadowed Vincent Rendle.
Becoming but a shadow.
Believing my own lie.
A man would have to be blind not to see your beauty.